Girl at the mats was fair of face.